Next episode, I just want to show you that I'm playing a game here. I don't know if you recognize this game, but the game that I just started to play is called GoNoodle. And it's actually a very cool game that you can actually download on your iPad or phone, any kind of electronic game that makes the electronic time fun and active. I actually been playing this game for probably about a week now. I'm actually on level 6 on some games and probably level 5 and 4 on other games. This game I'm on level 2, as you can see, because I don't really play this one that much. But there's a few games and I'm on level 6 on one and level 4 and 2 on the others. But I think I'm on level 6 with this one here. I find this is the best one. So let's get going on this one. You use your body. Excuse the mess behind the table, on the table. My Nana is collecting things from my mom. So anyway, so I'm gonna be using my body. You can see myself on here. We're getting ready to start on level 1. So as you can see me on the screen, I have to pop the bubbles. I'm not being sarcastic. Watch out for the shark. Okay, my 4-year-old niece would just love playing this game. That's a weird different shark shape. I find this kind of fun. I really like this game. And I see that there's another YouTube family that plays this game as well. But it makes electronic time fun instead of just watching YouTube or on the internet, on Facebook. It makes the electronic time fun and you get your exercise as well. As I can already feel it in my arms and shoulders. Oops, I grabbed the wrong fish. Darn it, I missed the fish. I need some bubbles here. Fish. rather than play a different game. I'm just trying to get my phone so I can see the screen a little bit more better. Because I gotta use my hands. I can't. So, we done that one. If I do that, I have one here. Might do the flower patch, maybe. I had to use my whole entire body to do this one. I got that one right in the face. I didn't quite get that one on time. My score was 201. So this is a good way to get your kids and family active while they're playing on electronics over the COVID-19 virus time. I noticed another family. The crazy family, they have started to do this as well. Again. Anyway, care for that game. The bubble one's my favorite. Bye. playing the last game on here. Anyways, I just want to share the video quickly with you that it's a good game to play to keep electronic time very active for your family and children. Anyways, make sure you subscribe to my channel and give a big thumbs up. And thank you for watching. Bye!